During the French and Indian War, Cherokee warriors joined Britain in the fight against the French.
You need people who do know how to wage war in that kind of environment.
But cultural differences lead to killings along the frontier.
If someone kills a member of your clan, you are bound to avenge that loss.
The fragile alliance shatters.
The garrison had no alternative except to surrender.